Three bows and a new baby. Welcome to Sesame Street. I'm just helping my Mama Bear run some errands.
Here is your mail, Mama Bear.
Thank you, Louise. Could you just give that to Baby Bear?
Sure.
Could you take that there?
No problem.
Thank you.
She needs my help carrying things these days because she's pregnant. Yeah, that means that a baby is growing inside her not-so-wee little belly.
Nice to have homemade things, you know.
No. Well, that baby should be here any day now, huh?
Oh, yes, pretty soon, I hope.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye, Louise.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Baby Bear.
Hey, Mama Bear.
Hi, Gina.
Oh, you look great. How are you feeling?
Oh, pretty good. Pretty good. Looking forward to the big day.
Yeah, I know. We all are. Well, listen, I am right here when you need me, okay?
Oh, thank you,
all right,
Gina.
Bye, Baby
Bear. Bye, Gina.
Baby Bear, Baby Bear.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Telly.
Hello,
Mrs. Bear, ma'am.
Hello.
Yeah, you must be getting so excited, hey, Baby Bear.
About what?
About the new baby being born.
Oh, Dad, I am very excited about that. Yeah, because then Mama Bear's belly will go back to the way it was, you know? Mm-hmm. Telly, there's not a lot of room for me on her lap these days, you know?
Yeah, just think of all the other great changes that'll happen.
Changes?
Oh, there'll be a new baby in your house. Everything will be different. Your family will never be the same again.
What?
Well, you're so lucky. Oh, I wish we were going to have a new baby in my family.
Family? House changes? Mama Bear, you're telling me that the baby that you've been growing in there all these months is going to live with us?
Oh, Baby Bear, I've been telling you all along. The baby will become part of our family. It will be your little brother or sister.
Does Papa Bear know about this?
Of course he does.
But this can't be right. I'm going home to talk to Papa Bear.
Oh, but Baby Bear, wait. Oh, land sakes.
I think Baby Bear is having a wee bit of trouble with this new baby idea.
So, Papa Bear?
Yes, sir.
It's true?
Oh, that's right, son. There's going to be another baby in the family living with us.
But no, Papa Bear. I'm the Baby Bear. I mean, I'm not a baby anymore, but that's my name, Baby Bear. If there's another Baby Bear, then Papa Bear, who am I, huh? I mean, Papa Bear, you don't understand. You just can't have two baby bears.
Oh, dear, you'll always be Baby Bear. This isn't going to change your name. It's just that now, you'll be a big brother, too.
And the baby will have a name all its own. We just have to come up with one that's right for the baby. That's why we've been reading this. The Big Book of Bear Names. What do you think of these? Let's see, Fuzzy or, how about Wuzzy? Ooh, Fozzy.
Those are terrible names for a bear. And what is all this other stuff?
Oh, well, these are some of your things from when you were a baby. Oh, some of your little clothes and toys.
They'll be perfect for the baby.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to give it my stuff?
Oh, only the things that you don't use anymore. We thought maybe you could share them with the new baby.
Oh, Mama Bear, I don't like this. I don't like any of this. And need I remind you that you are forgetting one very important detail.
Well, what's that?
We are the Three Bears. You know, we're a storybook classic. Adding one more will make us one, two, three, four. The Four Bears. We can't be the Four Bears. Look, over here, we have three chairs, you know, and we got three bowls and three beds. You can't change a storybook classic. We don't need a new baby. Everything's perfect the way it is. someone new in our family. That just seems so strange. I like the way things are right now. Why does it have to change? Oh, can't you see? We're a perfect family. Just you and you and me. Only one, two, three. We're as happy as can be. A perfect family. I like being an only child. I never have to share my parents' love with anyone. This just doesn't seem fair. I want us to be a perfect family. No other kid but me. Only one, two, three. We're as happy as can be. A perfect family.
What makes us perfect is the love we share. And parents have lots of love to spare.
We'll still have love as we did before. But when baby makes four, there'll be even more.
Just wait and see, we'll be a perfect family.
Adding one more to our three means more love for you and me.
Baby Bear, no matter how many children are in our family, there will always be enough love to go around.
That's right, son. We'll love the baby, but we'll still love you.
Aww, come here, you two.
Oh, whoa.
Oh.
Hey, what was that?
Oh, the baby just kicked.
It can move around in there?
Oh, sure. Here, put your hand right there. And see if you can feel it kick again.
Oh, hey, I felt it. I felt the baby.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this is gonna be my little brother or sister. Mm.
And you're gonna be the big brother.
Yep.
Hey, that's true. I've never been a big brother before. Wow, but I wonder if I'm gonna be the big brother of a boy or maybe a girl, huh?
Well, that's gonna be a surprise. We won't know until the baby's born.
Wow.
That's right.
My new brother or sister is white in there. And pretty soon I'm gonna get to meet it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, this is amazing. You know what? You know what this baby needs?
What's that?
This baby needs some good stuff. Right over here. Look at this.
Oh.
Huh? One of these funny balls, huh? And how about like a blanket? And oh, look at this. A cute little bear. Oh, and there's stuff over here too. Oh, look at this.
Oh.
A little doggy and some booties and look at this.
Oh,
a
my.
Waddle. Every baby needs a waddle.
Oh my. I think it's time to go to the hospital.
Huh?
I think the baby is ready to be born.
Ah! Oh, what do we do? I don't know. I don't know what to do.
Oh,
wait, I need the car. Where are the car keys? Alive.
The list.
Yeah, the list. That's right. We got a list of things to do. We got a plan.
Whoa, get the list. Wait, where's the list?
Where's the list? It's right there on the table.
Oh, yes, the table. There it is. We'll take the list and we'll look at the list. Oh. And there's nothing written on the list.
It's backwards, dear.
Oh, that's good. Okay, the first thing to do, it says, is don't panic.
Yeah, don't panic, anybody.
Everybody
good
breathe.
Idea.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Very good. Now let's look at the second thing on the list.
Yeah.
The second thing says, call Gina. Okay, everybody, I'm on it. Here we go. Here's me calling Gina.
Wait, Gina, why Gina? She's not your baby doctor.
Well, you see, dear, I'm going to have to stay at the hospital for a few days.
A few days?
Yes, and your papa's going to be with me tonight, so you're going to stay with Gina. Remember? That's the plan. And then when the baby is born, you can come and visit me at the hospital and see the new baby, okay?
Well, I guess.
Aw, thanks! All right, Gina's on board. Now, what's next on the list? Take suitcase for Mama Bear. Got it! Here it is. And it's all packed.
Not quite. There's still one more thing I need.
Hey, a picture of me.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I want to put it in my hospital room where I can see it. That way, when the baby is born, I can show it what its big brother looks like.
I would love that.
Yeah.
Okay, people, the last thing on the list is take suitcase for baby bear. You'll need it at Gina's. Okay, here it is. And it's all packed for you.
Not quite. There's one more thing I need. So I can remember my family the way it was. Before it changes.
Oh, sweetheart. All the change will be good. You'll see. Oh, I think this baby wants to get the show on the road.
Okay, everybody, let's get in the car. Son, we'll drop you off at Gina's on the way to the hospital. Let's roll.
Oh, my.
Wow. The baby is actually coming. The three bears will never be the same again.
Let's go, son!
Hey, they're here!
Good to see you, buddy!
Mama Bear, how are you feeling?
Oh, hanging in there. Oh, my baby's getting ready now.
Oh, boy, this is exciting.
Well, thanks so much for watching our boy, Gina.
Yes. Oh, no problem. And guess what, baby bear? Telly is going to come over, too.
Yeah. Really, you are?
Oh, yeah. This is a big deal. I want to be with my best buddy when he becomes a big brother.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be so fun. We'll watch movies. We'll make popcorn. It'll be just like a sleepover.
Oh, yeah.
We got to get going. We got to get to the hospital.
Oh, yes. Oh, but wait, dear. What? Just a second. Come here, baby bear. Come here, darling. Oh, let me get one more look at you. You know, the next time we see you, you'll be a big brother.
Yeah, you know, I guess I will be.
We'll call you from the hospital later. Come here.
Goodbye, son. And remember, we love you.
Yes, and we'll be thinking about you.
I love you too.
All right, good luck.
All right. There's a new baby on Sesame Street. I gotta go tell Snuffy.
Oh, yeah.
Snuffy.
And I gotta go tell Maria and Gabby.
Okay.
So this is it, huh? My little brother or our sister is going to be born.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
Yeah. I guess.
Come on, guys. Let's go over to my place. Come on.
All right. A sleepover and a baby on the way. This is really, really great.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
I guess.
Can you feel the baby kick?
He said in my hand.
He was kicking your hand. Isn't that exciting, Katie? Katie, you're going to be a big sister, aren't you?
Yeah.
What name should we give the baby if it's a sister? It's a girl.
Dan.
Lynn. That's a nice name. Stevie, what do you think? What do you want, a sister?
You want a boy.
And what will you name it?
Baby Michael Steven.
Michael Steven. Can you show me how you will hold the baby?
Yeah.
Is there a special way to hold it?
Yeah.
That's right. That's a perfect way to hold the baby. Mommy's got to go to the hospital.
Have a doll.
Oh, I love you. You too. I love you too, Katie. Oh, my big girl. I love you. You have fun with Grandma.
Bye, Mommy. Bye, Daddy. Goodbye, honey.
Mommy, see my baby back.
Okay. You guys come and visit us in the hospital, okay?
Yay.
Come and see our new baby.
Oh, When will my mom and Papa Bear call? When are they going to call? It's been so long.
We just got here.
Baby Bear, I am sure they will call as soon as they can.
But this waiting for the new baby is so stressful. Oh, my neck is so tense.
Okay, you know what? Why don't we just watch a movie to pass the time, okay?
The phone! Gina, get the phone!
Okay,
the phone.
Okay. Hello?
Is it for me?
Uh-huh.
Is it for me?
Yeah.
Gina, is it for me?
Just hold on one second. It's for you.
Hello? Papa Bear! Hi! Hi, what's going on? Yeah? Okay, he's calling to say that they got to the hospital okay.
Good.
What? Okay. Oh, and then he loves me.
Yeah,
Papa Bear, I love you too. Yeah. Okay, so you'll let me know as soon as the baby is born, right? Yeah, okay, I'll be here. Yeah, at Gina's. Mm-hmm. Okay, don't forget to call me, okay? And give Mama Bear a kiss for me. Okay, I'll talk to you later, Papa Bear. Bye.
Come here.
Oh boy. This is exciting. Yeah,
it is. In a tummy aching kind of way.
Oh, come here, baby bear. You know what? I am sure that everything is going to be okay. All right? And while we're at it, who is up for Paragitas from outer space?
Ooh, me. Yes. Me.
I could use a wee bit of distraction.
What are those, raisins?
I think they are. Ooh, look out.
Okay, now just be careful. It's hot, okay?
Oh, that smells good.
Okay. Let me put that down. Okay,
quick.
Hello?
Is it for me?
Uh-huh.
Is it for me?
Yes.
Is it for me?
Okay. Just one second. It's for you.
Oh.
Okay.
Hello? Mama Bear, hi!
Did you have the baby yet?
Yeah. I miss you too, Mama Bear. What? What's that? I love you too. Yeah, okay. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. Well, so?
So what?
Did she have the baby yet?
No. The doctor say that it probably won't be born until tomorrow.
Tomorrow? What is taking so long?
That's what I want to know.
Well, you know, sometimes these things take a while.
Well, she says that she'll call me tomorrow when the baby comes.
Oh, boy. I can't wait till tomorrow.
Me neato. I think. Telly?
Mm-hmm.
Telly, would you please stop walking back and forth? I'm trying to draw a picture.
But any minute now, that phone is gonna ring and you're gonna find out you're a big brother.
Okay, shh. Hello?
Is it Mama Bear?
Uh-huh.
Is it Papa Bear?
It's Gordon. Hey, Gordon, how are you?
Gordon?
No. Mama Bear has not had the baby yet. Yeah, she's still in the hospital. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I promise we will let you know. Okay, bye-bye.
When are they going to call, Gina? I've been waiting here the whole day. It's so nerve-wracking.
I know, but they will call. Don't you worry. Hey, you know what?
What?
Tell me about your picture. Here, look at this. Look at this.
Okay, that's a good idea. Well, see, this is, that's a picture of my family.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's Mama Bear, and there's Papa Bear, and there's me. Baby Bear. That's right, the original Three Bears. A storybook classic. Yeah, I want the baby to see what a terrific family we are.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but shouldn't the new baby be in the picture too? After all, the baby's gonna be living with you. It's gonna be part of your family.
Yes, I realize that, Telly. But how can I draw a picture of a new baby, huh? It hasn't even been born yet. And besides, I don't even know what this baby looks like. I don't even know if it's a boy or a girl. There's so many variables.
Don't worry, Baby Bear. They will call soon enough.
Any second now. Mm-hmm. That phone is gonna ring, and you will know if you have a baby sister or a baby brother. Your life will change forever.
I got it. Hello?
Is it for me?
Hi, Mr. Duck. It's Mr. Duck. Yeah, no, she hasn't had the baby yet. Uh-huh. Okay, well, you will be the first to know, okay? All right, bye-bye.
Doc?
I can't take another minute of this! I'm at the end of my wee little rope!
No, you know what? Just keep drawing, Baby Bear. It'll get your mind off of things, okay?
Yeah, drawing. That's great. A good idea, yes. Gina. Yeah, drawing great. Always calms me down. Okay, it's such a release. Terrific. Drawing. Why not? Go. Tally?
Huh? Huh?
You're doing it again, Tally.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Baby Bear. It's just that when that phone rings, nothing will ever be the same again. The phone! It's just ringing! The phone! Gina!
Probably just Gordon or somebody wanting to know if Mama Bear had the baby. I'm not even gonna go.
Hello? Hi, Papa Bear. Yes, Baby Bear is right here.
Papa Bear? Is it really you?
Of course it's me, son. And I'm just calling to tell you, you have a baby sister.
I do?
That's right, son. You're a big brother.
I am?
Yes.
Can you and Mama Bear come home now? I really miss you.
Well, not yet, son. Your Mama Bear needs a little more rest.
Oh.
But you could come to the hospital. How'd you like to see your new baby sister?
Really, Papa Bear? Well, when?
How about right now?
Wait, now? Well, I don't...
Papa Bear, I will bring him right over.
Aw, thanks, Gina.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I have a baby sister.
Ah, that's great. Oh, congratulations, Baby Bear.
Yeah. Oh, I wish I was a big brother.
Oh.
And just think, now your Mama and Papa Bear will have a new little baby to play with and hug and cuddle and stuff.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wait a minute. What about me? What happens to me?
They will still hug you and play with you and cuddle you too. Don't you worry.
I hope you're right.
I am. Come on, let's go to the hospital.
Yeah, well, I just gotta finish my drawing first.
No, you can finish it there.
And I'll go tell everyone on Sesame Street that Mama Bear had her baby.
All right, good thinking, come on.
Gosh, you are so lucky, Baby Bear. You get to be the first one to see the baby.
Yeah. You're really lucky, huh? I guess.
Dr. Goose, Dr. Goose, please report to the emergency room. Jack has broken his crown again.
Oh, is this Mama Bear's womb?
Pea Charming. No, that's not it.
How about that one?
S Beauty. No.
Hi. I'm Nurse Rhyme. May I help you?
I was wondering if you know where Mama Bear's womb is.
Oh, sure. Mama Bear. Here, M. Bear. Yes, she's right here in the fairy tale annex. Oh, there she is, right there, room 20, straight ahead.
Cool.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
Right here.
Hurry.
Dumpy with multiple fractures and admitting.
Baby Bear!
Papa Bear!
Come here, son. Oh, thank you so much for bringing him over, Gina.
Oh, no problem.
Okay, son, come on in.
Wait, hold on a second, Papa Bear. I don't think I'm ready.
Ready for what?
Well, it's just that when I walk through that door, I'll be a big brother. Yeah, I've never been a big brother before. Well, what if I don't know how?
You are gonna make a great big brother, son.
Yeah, you really think so?
I know so. Right, Gina?
Oh, absolutely, yes.
Now come on, son. There's a little bear in there that wants to meet her big brother.
Okay, Papa Bear. I'm ready. I think.
Great.
I'll wait here.
Look who's here!
Mama Bear!
Oh, Baby Bear!
Oh. Mama Bear, I missed you so much.
Oh, I missed you too, son.
Come say hi to your little sister.
Yeah.
Where is she?
She's right here, son.
That's her? Oh, she's so tiny. Wow, I thought I was a wee little bear, but she's a wee, wee, wee little bear. Oh, look at her wee little hands and her wee little nose. Oh, Look at her baby fur. It's so shiny and new.
It's okay, son. You can touch her, just gently.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, she's so soft. Hello, dear. What's her name?
Well, we still haven't decided.
She doesn't have a name yet?
Now, don't worry, son. I got a new book of bear names in the gift shop downstairs. It's called The Best Book of Bear Names Ever. Hey, let's look. Ooh, here's a great one. Grizzly Bear.
She doesn't look very grizzly to me.
Oh, keep looking, dear.
Okay.
Hi, whatever your name is. I've prepared a wee little speech for this occasion. On behalf of the Three Bears, I'd like to welcome you to the Three Bear family and to present you with this commemorative drawing.
Oh.
Here you go. How come she's not saying anything?
Oh, she's sleeping, dear. Well, babies sleep a lot, you know.
Oh.
Besides, son, she can't talk yet. She's too little. Hey, that's it. We can name her Little Bear.
Keep looking, dear.
Okay.
If she can't talk, then what can she do?
Well, she can eat.
That's it?
Babies can't do much when they're little.
But you can do things with them, son. Hey, how'd you like to hold your new sister?
Hold her? No, I don't know, Papa Bear. I've never held a baby before. She's so teensy.
Oh, it'll be fine, son. Won't it, Mama Bear?
Oh, of course it will.
Okay, son. You go sit right down in that chair over there. Okay? I'll get the baby.
I'm not so sure about this.
Everything's gonna be okay, son. Just hold out your arms.
Okay, like this?
Okay. Now just make sure you support her head and neck. That's very important.
Okay.
That's it!
Hey, Mama Bear, look! I'm holding the baby! Wow! I'm really holding the baby! She's waking up!
Oh, and just in time! Come on in, everybody! Oh.
Where's that baby?
Here she is! I'm holding her!
Yeah, you're a natural.
Yep, you look like a big brother already.
Well, you know, there's really nothing to it. You see, you just have to support her head and neck. That's all.
Oh, she is so beautiful.
Thank you.
So what's her name?
She doesn't have one yet.
Oh, wait, I think I got one. How about Yogi Bear?
No.
Boo-boo?
No. Oh, keep looking, dear.
You know, Baby Bear, your little sister looks just like you.
You really think so?
Yeah, look, she's got your same chin.
Yeah, and your same nose.
Oh, yeah, and her ears are just like yours, too.
Oh. I don't know. I don't think we look the same. I think we look different. Yeah, you know, for one thing, she's a girl bear, and I'm a boy bear. Oh, and for another thing, the fur on my head is straight. And look at hers. It's curly. Yeah, she's just a little curly bear. Aren't you a little curly bear? Yeah.
What did you just say, son?
Well, I said she was a curly bear.
Mama, did you hear that?
Oh, yes, Papa, it's perfect.
I think we found our name.
Oh, it's a great name.
What's the name? I'm missing it. What?
Really
curly bear.
Yeah. Curly bear. I love it.
Curly bear. Yeah. Yeah, and I named her.
That's right. She is lucky to have you as a big brother, Baby Bear.
Oh. Hey, do you like your new name, little curly bear? Huh?
Oh, look, she fell asleep.
Yeah, well, you know, babies need a lot of sleep.
No, I think we better go.
Okay. Oh, yes, I guess Curly Bear needs her rest.
Bye, Curly Bear. Sweet dreams. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, Mama Bear.
Thanks for stopping by.
Okay, son, It's time to put Curly Bear back in her crib.
Okay. Oh, wait. She's waking up again. Hey, how come she keeps looking at me like that?
Well, she's never seen you before today.
Hey, she's trying to grab my nose.
Well, she's never seen your nose before either.
Yeah. Hey, come to think of it, she's never seen anything before. She's brand new.
Yep.
Oh, she's probably wondering what everything is. Well, don't worry, Curly Bear. I'm your big brother. Yeah, I'll show you everything.
You've never seen a thing. It's all brand new to you. But I've been here before. I'll show you what to do. I'll show you the world. There's so much to see. I'll show you a flower. I'll show you a tree. And how the stars sparkle. And how the moon glows. I'll show you a twock. I'll show you your toes. I'll show you the world. There's so much to do. We can draw pictures and play baseball too. I'll show you the way to get up when you fall. I'll show you a cartwheel. I'll show you it all. And if you're confused and you don't understand, I'll show you the ropes. I'll give you a hand. I'll show you the world we can explore. And when we are done, I'll show you some more. There's so much to see and to know and to do. It's lucky I'm here to show it to you. I'll show you the world.
You know, I really think I'm gonna like being your big brother. Yeah. We can do lots of really great things together, Curly Bear. Or maybe not.
Don't worry, son. A baby's cry a lot. Yeah. That's how they let you know they need something.
Oh, it's okay. Hey, don't cry, Curly Bear. It's okay. Come here, I'm with you. I'm with you. It's okay. Hey, she stopped crying. Hey, I guess she just needed me to rock her.
Oh, I knew you'd make a great big brother. Isn't he a great big brother, Mama Bear?
The best Papa Bear.
Yeah. Aw,
you guys.
Oh, look, she's falling asleep again.
Yeah, well, but that's okay, Curly Bear. You rest. I'll show you the world later.
Brother loves sister.
Sister loves brother.
They're always helping each other.
When they're hungry, helping them eat.
When they're dirty, making them neat.
When it's raining, keeping them dry.
When they're crying, helping them cry.
Good dogs can go astray.
Best friends can move away.
But brothers and sisters are here to stay.
Sitting round a table, sharing some lunch. Brothers and sisters, a beautiful bunch.
Some of them look like their father or mother, with here and there a pair who look just like each other. Father has a brother named Uncle Lou.
Mother has a sister named Auntie Sue.
Big folks are brothers and sisters too. And once upon a time they were kids like you.
Brother and sister, friendly and loving, with now and then a little pushing
and shoving.
Sister loves sister.
Brother loves brother. See them hanging out with each other.
Taking a stroll.
Taking a nap.
Sharing a cold.
Sharing a lap.
Playing outside in beautiful weather. Spending some daytime growing up together. Good dogs can go astray. Best friends can move away. But brothers and sisters are here to stay.
See, Curly Bear? That's a chow. And that's a window. And this, Curly Bear, take a look at this. This is a picture of our family. Yeah. You see, right there, that's Mama Bear. And right there, that's Papa Bear. And that's me. And look, that's you.
Come on now, Mama Bear. Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you, dear.
You're welcome, honey.
All right, Baby Bear, it's time to go.
Go? What do you mean, go where?
It's time to take Curly Bear home.
Already? But she's still brand new. I didn't even get to show her the curtains yet. You know, she's never seen curtains before.
Oh, you can show her the curtains at home, dear.
Well, all right. Oh, but can we stop at Sesame Street on the way? Oh, I want to show Curly Bear.
Well, maybe for a few minutes, son. Now let's get a move on. I'm double parked.
Wait. Hold on a second. I just want to say one thing to Curly. Curly Bear, I just want you to know that there's a whole world outside that door, okay? And you won't believe your wee little eyes. Of course, it would be helpful to keep your wee little eyes open.
Let's go, guys.
Come on.
So exciting.
She's here! She's here! The new baby's here! Hey, everybody! Come here! The new... Gabby! Miles! Come on! Big Bird, come on! The new baby's here!
All right, everybody. One at a time, please. Let's give Curly Bear a little breathing room. Now, remember, she's never seen any of you before.
A Curly Bear! What a great name!
Hey, guess what, Telly? Huh. I named her!
Hi, Curly Bear!
Oh, Curly Bear, this is Telly. He's my best friend! Yeah. And you know what? He's a monsto!
Oh, she's so cute! Who's a little sweetie? Who's a little honey? Yeah, you are!
Yeah. Okay, anybody else want to say hello to Curly Bear?
I do!
Hi, Curly Bear! I'm Big Bird.
Yeah. Hey, Curly Bear, Big Bird is a big bird. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, and look, that's Nicole.
Hi.
And there's Megan.
Hi, Curly Bear.
Oh, look, there's Gabby.
Hi, Curly Bear.
And Miles.
Hey, welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, those are people. Oh, and look, there's a honker and a dinger. And you know what? They all live on Sesame Street. Mm-hmm. And Curly Bear, take a look around, because this is Sesame Street.
Mm-hmm. All right, family. We gotta get little Curly Bear home.
That's right. We don't want to tire her out. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. I didn't finish showing her everything on Sesame Street. Curly Bear, there's a Hooper store over there. And over there, that's the mallet shop. Oh, what a night. I'm so tired. I'm so tense. I'm a wee little wreck.
What? What's wrong?
Did you ever live in the same cottage with the new baby?
No.
Well, let me tell you a thing or two or three. It's no teddy bear picnic, buddy.
Hey, calm down, baby bear. What is it? You can tell me.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, there's someone in the world who will still pay attention to me.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, thank you.
Calm down. Start from the beginning. And I listen better when I can breathe.
Oh. Sorry. All right. Yeah. It all started the moment we walked in the door. She couldn't even walk. She had to be carried.
She is a baby. Babies don't walk.
And then...
This is your home, Curly Bear.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh,
bear there?
She cried.
Well, babies do cry.
You're telling me. But you are not going to believe this, Telly. Listen, she would not even play hide and seek with me.
Dinosaur for Curly.
Curly, dinosaur I'm hiding. Try and find
dinosaur
me.
Dinosaur Curly. Curly's dinosaur.
He's Curly.
Look at that. Cute.
There goes the dinosaur. Oh, he's getting your good.
I hid for a very long time.
Well, I've been doing a little bit of research, and I don't think babies are old enough to play hide and seek.
Tell me about it. I spent 3 hours under that table. Nobody even noticed I was missing. They were too busy with the new baby.
New babies need a lot of attention, so I've been told.
Attention? Don't worry, she's getting it. She can't do anything. They're doing everything for her. Feeding her? Why don't they just drink it for her, too?
So cute. Bath time. Getting clean.
How dirty can she be? She's only 2 days old.
Pretty girl. Yeah.
There.
Isn't your little sister cute in her little bonnet and booties?
Oh, yeah.
Look at
she's
that.
She's a little cutie.
Oh, my.
Booty.
She's so helpless. She can't do anything by herself.
I wish I had a little sister.
What? Wait, Telly, there's more. Everything is different. You know how Mama Bear always helps me put on my pajamas? Well, not anymore. That was in the old days, before Curly.
Peekaboo! Oh, there's the face I love.
And now, last night, Mama Bear had to feed the little darling, so Papa Bear had pajama duty. It was a wee bit different.
All right. You in there, son? Hello?
Papa Bear usually helps me brush my teeth. Or he used to, before Curly.
Okay. Are you ready for some teeth brushing?
Ready, Papa Bear.
Okay. Up, down, up, down. You'll have the cleanest teeth in town. Down, up, down, up. Put that toothbrush in the cup. Good job, son. Now spit.
But last night, Papa Bear had to hold the baby in his arms and walk her because she was crying. So Mama Bear took over toothbrushing. Once again, a wee bit different.
Go on now, Baby Bear. Brushy, brushy.
That's it? Brushy, brushy?
Brushy, brushy, brushy?
Washy, washy, washy.
Life's throwing you a curveball, isn't it?
And I haven't even talked about being tucked in at night.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Nobody's tucking you in? Oh, that's terrible.
Well, they are tucking me in. Sort of. But Mama and Papa would always tuck me in and sing a little good night song before Curly.
There you go.
Good night to you.
Good night to me.
Good night, Bear family. We're the Bears.
1, 2, 3.
As happy as 3 bears.
And last night?
It was a wee bit different.
Oh, it was very different.
Son, we brought your little baby sister to tuck you in.
Yeah, but what about our song?
Well, we can still sing the song.
Oh, yes.
Good night to you.
Good night.
Four bears.
Snow.
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 Now, Snore, I don't blame her for crying.
Oh, Baby Bear, they changed the song on you?
Yeah, and I love that song. Yeah. We're as happy as three bears can be. That's a great lyric.
Yeah, but Baby Bear, maybe you'll be as happy as four bears can be. I still think it'd be great to have a little sister. Yeah, cute, scrunchy, smushy little sister to hug and coo at and cuddle and hold and cherish. Somebody to love who loves me, her big brother.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up there, buddy. I haven't told you the worst part.
There's more?
Oh, yes, there's more. You know how Papa Bear and I have our special time together, you know, to do anything that we want to do, just the two of us?
Yeah.
Well, that didn't happen today.
No!
And, Telly, I fear it will never happen again. You know, with his new job at the honey factory and the needy new baby, there's no time for our special time together.
Oh, Baby Bear. We'll always have our special time together.
Thanks, Telly, my friend.
Yeah. Oh, son! Where are you? There you are! It's time for our special time together.
You have time?
Well, for you, son, of course.
You see, Baby Bear, he does have time for you. Oh, I am so happy. Hey, buddy. I'll see you later at the playground.
Okay, goodbye, Telly.
Bye. Son, did you think I really wouldn't have time for you?
Well, you have to spend so much time with Curly. I was afraid there wouldn't be one wee moment left for me. Or maybe even enough love left for me. You really love that baby.
Son, love's not like that.
It's not?
No. I've got enough love for you and your sister.
Really?
I love her 'cause she's curly and small. I love you 'cause you're furry and tall. Curly and small love, furry and tall love. Everyone loves through all their days. Different people, different ways. I love her 'cause she has to be fed. I love you 'cause you make your own bed. Has to be fed, love, make your own bed, love. Everyone loves through all their days. Different people, different ways. I love her 'cause she's small and helpless. Has to be washed and dressed each day. I love you 'cause you're big and helpful. You can read and sing and play. I love her 'cause she's sugar and spice. I love you 'cause you're terribly nice. Sugar and spice love, terribly nice love.
Curly and small love, furry and tall love.
Everyone loves through all their days. Different people, different ways. Everyone loves us through all their days. Different people, different ways.
I love you, Papa Bear.
I love you, son.
I love you, my little curly girl. Oh, my boys, there you are.
Hi, Mama Bear.
Oh, hello, Curly.
Oh, you made her laugh.
Look at that. She loves her big brother.
Hmm.
Oh, well, you know, Curly, you are, for a baby, very adorable.
Hey, you know, Curly, maybe one day, when you're older, we can play hide and seek, huh? I'll hide, and you'll actually seek me, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Curly, would you like that, huh? Would you?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, you like my ear, huh? Yeah. Well, oh, it's okay. You can hold my ear. Just not too hard, okay? You know. Curly, in about 2 hours, I'm going to need my ear back because I'm going to meet Telly in the playground.
Uh-huh.
She really does like me, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. She's my little sister. Mm-hmm. And I'm her big boato. Wow. You know, Curly, I think this is the beginning of something. Something. Aw, what a cutie. Let's get real tight in here. Maybe the tighter we get, we'll somehow be three. I don't know how, but we'll give it a shot.
Well, okay, you can try.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. Oh. There we go. Wait, Kelly, you're not a bear, you're a monster.
Hello, Kelly, dear.
Hi. Hello, sir.
Kelly, I got an idea. Will you count us, huh? You know, you're such a great counter and all. Will you, count us
Curly
here?
Sure.
Hey, Kelly, maybe you can somehow get three if you can, okay? I'd really appreciate it.
Okay, I'll do my best.
All right, everybody all lined up here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Mr. Bear, sir, you're number one.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, you're number two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Mama, Ma'am. Bear, you're number three.
Yes, dear.
And sweet little Curly Bear is number four.
Hey, yeah.
That's four bears. Four bears. Yeah, four.
Well, the four bears it is, huh?
Yep.
I guess any way you count us, we're gonna be four.
Right.
All right, well, Tully, what do you say we go to the playground, huh?
Yeah! All right!
All right, bye, everybody!
Bye-bye!
But the four bells.
Yeah.
Well, I guess with time I'll get used to it.
You Curly.
Yes, maybe.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Elmo's very happy to see you.
Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos, Wake Up with Elmo and Head to Toe with Elmo. Waking up is easier when your friend Elmo is there to help you greet the day. Join him as he learns all about sleep, getting dressed, and teeth in Wake Up with Elmo. One, two, buckle your shoe. Elmo gets dressed and you can too. Come along and learn all about jackets, hats, and shoes in Head to Toe with Elmo. Now you can find out all about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Join Elmo in the new video, Elmo Visits the Firehouse. Meet real firefighters and learn about what to do if there's a fire.
It's a firehouse.
Get Elmo Visits the Firehouse today.
Elmo had you get now and down like this.
Danger there. Get out, stay out, don't you go back in.
Don't you go back in.
You're safe now, kitty.
Available only on Sesame Street video and DVD.
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure, the story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD. Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it.